is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
And good morning to you. This is Anita Blanton, and that late breaking news is a gas leak at a construction site in Bethany. Let me take you to the scene. Sky 5 is up above the area that you can see crews there right now. What we know about this is that construction workers were here at Northwest 23rd and Mueller in the area that you're seeing, and apparently a backhoe hit the line there. Now, as they try to get this under control, we know that two homes have been evacuated so far. It is a residential area that they're in. The front of that looks like it's more business, and then the back of it is more residential. So two homes evacuated so far, and we're working to find out whether more homes and businesses will be evacuated pretty soon. Right now, Mueller is blocked off in that area, so that's going into the residential area. It is an area that you'll want to avoid as of right now. We're going to continue to follow up on it, though, and pass along any new information that we get in. Stay with Eyewitness News 5 and KOCO.com for the very latest.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.